Today I filmed in 4K a penis balloon.